your aim should be at least have one allopathy doctor as your downline. Somebody who can understand DXN and make him your downline. And then sky is the limit. I just want you to look at this picture. Okay, just look at it and think for yourself. If you look carefully, one thing is evident. This line is longer than this line. Okay. But actually, if you take all these angles away, these two lines are absolutely the same. They are both 4.5 centimeters when you put on a laptop. They are the same length. But it is the angles that make it look like this. This is what happens to allopathic doctors. Their minds are closed. They are studying diabetes, glycophage, insulin, that is how you treat. They cannot understand that there is another way. Because not a single allopathic doctor has cured anybody in this whole world of diabetes or hypertension. And I can tell you hundreds and hundreds of people from Ayurveda and from DXN who have come out of these situations. Okay. Now, when you want to convert an allopathy doctor, I will classify allopathy doctors into two types for this purpose. Okay. Type A allopathy doctor, acha doctor hai, very successful doctor hai. He understands naturopathy, but he is in a comfort zone. For example, if I am a cardiothoracic surgeon, I am doing 4 bypass a day, 4 lakh rupees minimum my surgeon fee is coming. Even if I know the ganoderma will clear the blocks, I don't want to do it. That is a type A doctor.
This is my own classification. Hello.
But go for the type A doctor. Target the type A doctors. How can you target? There is no way. So if you take my book, they will not even read my book. They will have no time to read my book. You talk DXN, they say MLM, I don't understand. No time for MLM. How can you target them? I think there is only one way. How to convert a type A doctor? First of all, be a product of the product. Share your wellness of physical and mental wellness to the doctor. Share your personal experience with the doctor. For example, if you have had as a dermatologist, a good dermatologist, you go with him, a person with psoriasis who has been healed with ganoderma. That is the only chance. You go to 10, 12 people, one of the doctors will open their eyes, and then you have them as their downline, and your life is made. Okay? That is my first point. My second point I want to make today is on intermittent mega-ganotherapy. Mega-ganotherapy is not for sick people alone. All of us should take intermittent mega-ganotherapy. I will explain my own experience. There will be no more. My Chennai run, I run all over India, and I've done the London Marathon, Dublin Marathon, Melbourne Marathon, and look at me, my classic timings for 10K run used to be 60 to 64 minutes. That's again the starting of the Chennai run, Napier. This is another run. My usual timings, this timing was 64 minutes. So what I decided to do a mega therapy on myself. One of the best marathons I like is Pondicherry ka Auroville Marathon hai. Bahut acha scene hai is Pondicherry ka marathon. I took 1 week off. Before that week, I took myself 45 pairs RGGL, 45 spirulina, and 1 yoni for 5 days. Morning, 15 pairs in the afternoon, or 15 pairs night. That is me after the Pondicherry Marathon. I finished it in 15 minutes. 50. I improved 14 minutes with my mega therapy. And more importantly, I was not tired after this. You can see me there. I can run another 10 kilometers if I want. Okay. Now, if this can do to me, if you all do mega therapy at least once a year, it will upgrade and boost your health. Now the main point is, After my mega therapy, I went back to my basic therapy. But my running time never, it always stayed between 50 and 52. Last year, my Melbourne run was 52 minutes. So the mega therapy boosts you and keeps you boosted. Now, that is about me. I will tell you, that's again another lunch in Bangalore. So all 54, 55 after the mega therapy. I never went back to my 64 or 60 minutes. Even today, I can run a 50 minute because of my boosting from this mega therapy. Now, I just want to share one patient. He's still now in ICU in my hospital in Lagos, Nigeria. He's Pritesh Gupta. He's from UP. He's a fourth class laborer in the Dangote refinery of Lagos. It's a huge refinery coming up there. He came almost dead. He had cerebral brain malaria. He had jaundice with septicemia and kidney malaria. He had blood in his urine called black water fever. He was ready to die. He was brought almost like a dead body to our ICU. Okay, what can you do? So he was on a ventilator for breathing for 10 days. And then I had to do a tracheostomy to help the breathing. That's a tracheostomy. But now, what did I do? From day two, his digestion also very poor. If you give anything, spirulina or ganoderma, it won't get absorbed. There is no GI motility. GI mein absorption nahi hai. So main kya kara? Main 45 RGGL open kara, olive oil mix kara, aur pura body mein apply kara, skin mein. Skin absorbs everything. Okay, skin is the biggest organ in the body. Apply anything on the skin that you will not eat by mouth. Take it as a point from me. Take care. Only what you eat, apply on your skin. Because skin eats. So that is what I did for Pritesh Gupta. And then we put a tube, I started giving through the tube. This was the picture taken 2 days before I flew from Lagos. Just look at his face. Forget this. Look at his face. You can see the detoxified man. He was near dead. Only 2% life in him. He is back. The morning, as I'm going to the airport, 6 a.m., I close this, and he's now breathing through his nose. Okay? So that is mega therapy you can give to anybody, upgrades. And it is not only for the sick. All of you do it once a year. It is good. My third point is, I am fascinated by Ganoderma, of course, that's my book. But this component of Ganoderma called organic germanium. I was talking to the godfather, Dr. Clarence, and he sent me a book on, one of his seniors who has written a book on organic germanium. So all this is done 50 years ago. Organic germanium is the one that allows Ganoderma to communicate with all other Ganodermas. How organic germanium allows Ganoderma to communicate with the rest of the trees in the forest. Ganoderma controls the ecosystem of the forest because of organic germanium, because of its communication. But the point I am coming to is, our body is one. Okay, mein dar lagta hai when you say specialist, because a skin doctor will see only skin. Stomach doctor will see only stomach. They never see the body as a whole. Sometimes it is very, very, you get scared. Okay, they forget the whole picture. Super specialist. So, all cells are constantly in the communication. The root cause of disease, one of the root causes of disease is when the communication is lost, you start getting diseases. Okay? Ganoderma controls the ecosystem of the forest by communication. The germanium is the one that allows Ganoderma to communicate with each other and to all the flora in the forest. Similarly, organic germanium restores our body in the communication between all the cells, which takes away all root causes of all ailments. That's the third point I want to share with you. I thank you all. Woo! Bless you all.